On September 26, a speech in Parliament caused spontaneous applause. This is an extract.
Will we as Queenslanders have to continue to accept the worst standards of integrity in government and public life? Or will we build a community based on high standards and a commitment to honest government for the average Queenslander? Will we build a community in which young people can grow up and see that the way to go ahead is to follow the way of this government? To lie, to bribe, to take the dishonest shortcut? Or will we follow the Fitzgerald blueprint that gives us a chance to show young people that the way to go ahead is to tell the truth, to earn their living and to earn it by hard work and by using their ability? Any Queenslander who cares about the future of their state should stand up and speak up for his right to honest government.
Wayne Goss, the only change for the better. Written and authorised, Wayne Goss, ALP, Parliament House, Brisbane.